Hello students, welcome to this module number 5, that is the real gases. In that chapter we are going to discuss about van der Waals constants in terms of critical properties. So this is one among the very important derivation to calculate the van der Waals constant. Okay, so let us discuss. Okay, from the basic equation, what we have to do from the van der Waals equation, so we have to consider for the basic equation, that is P plus A n square by V square into V minus n B is equal to R n R T. That is equation number 1. So here in the n is nothing but it is the number of moles. Because suppose if you consider for the one mole of substance, then the equation becomes A plus P plus A by V square into V minus B is equal to R T. So this is then equation number 2. Once if you are writing this basic equation of van der Waals, then what we have to do, the next step is from this equation we can derive the values of critical constants like Pc, Vc, Tc in terms of A, B and van der Waals constant. So on this expanding of this above equation, we get Pv plus A by V minus Pb minus Ab by V square minus Rt is equal to 0. So by expanding this equation, this is the desired equation, we got it, that is say equation number 3. So what we have to do, from this equation, there is equation number 3 is multiply by V square by P, that is V square by P into Pv plus A by V minus Pb minus Ab by V square minus Rt is equal to 0. Then after multiplication of this, the equation becomes V cube plus Av by P plus of minus bv square minus ab by p minus rtv square divided by p is equals to 0. So this is equation number 4. Okay, so when you get the above equation is rearranged in the powers of v, so that it becomes v cube minus rt by p plus b into v square plus a by p into v minus ab by p is equals to 0. That is equation number 5. So the equation number 5 is a cubic equation in V. So on solving this equation, we will be getting 3 solutions. Okay. So at this critical point, all these 3 solutions of V are equal to the critical values of Vc. That is, the pressure and temperature becomes Pc and Tc respectively. So V becomes Vc and V minus Vc is equal to 0. And V minus Vc cube is equals to 0 and V cube minus 3V into 3Vc into V cube plus 3Vc 2 into V minus Vc 3 is equals to 0. That is equation number 6. So once we got this equation, you can equation number 5 you can identical with the equation number 6. So you can compare. So we can equate this coefficient of V2 and V and the constant terms in equation number 5 and 6. Then it becomes minus 3Vc V square is equal to minus RTC dot by Pc plus Pb plus B whole bracket V square. So further what you have to do, you take it minus that side and only you will get positive values. 3Vc is equal to RTC by Pc plus B. That is equation number 7. So 3Vc square is equal to A by Pc. So then Vc cube is equal to AB by Pc. So this is equation corresponding equation 7, 8 and 9. Okay, once we got the value of Vc, so we can, that is Vc is equal to 3V, that equation. So when the equation 9 is substituted in equation number 8, so that becomes 3Vc square is equal to A by Pc and Pc is equal to A by 3V2 square, V2C, Vc2 square is equals to A by 3 into 3B cube is equal to A by 3 into 9B square is equal to A by 27B square. So then Pc is equals to A by 27B square. That is equation number 11. So substituting this value of Vc and Pc in equation number 7, so then 3Vc is equal to B plus RTC by P. So here what we have to do, substitute the value of Vc here. So in place of Vc we have 3 into 3B, that is B plus RTC by A by 27 b square. So again 3 into 3, that is 9 b, and this plus minus plus b is goes to this left hand side and becomes minus b is equal to rtc by a into 27 d square. So again further you can take 9b minus b is 8b, 8b is equals to, that is again further you can simplify, that is a tc into r into 27 b square divided by a. So we want the tc, so tc is equal to 8ab divided by 27rb square is equal to 8a divided by 27rb. So once we got this value, that is tc, so we can write that tc is equal to t8a divided by 27rb. So this is the equation number 7. So after substituting all this, we got the basic equation of constant of van der Waals. The critical constants can be calculated by using these values of van der Waals constant as of a gas and vice versa. That is, A is equals to 3Vc square into Pc and B is equal to Vc by 3. So when come to this, all this constant, it is very important for finding the critical pressures of critical pressure of van der Waals gas equation, that is critical pressure, critical temperature, critical volume. So all these parameters we are going to find out. So this constant term depends upon, there are so many parameters, okay. The basically this A and B are depends on the quantity of the gas and the number of molecular weight, all these things it will be affected on this constant. So this, if you find this A and B value, then you can calculate the furthermore the values, okay. So I hope you understood this van der Waals equations for the calculating the constants. So I'll back to this main equation. Here you can observe there are basic equation, that is P plus A by V square is there, and V minus B is equal to RT is there. So this as compared to this gas equation, the only changes in the left hand side, there is instead of PV there is a formulation, or they are changing some modification in the equation. That is, instead of PV there will be considered addition with the P plus A by V square and along with the V minus B. So this is the main modification, but the right hand side, whatever the gas constant is there and absolute temperature will be there, it is same. Only we have to look at it to the left hand side, there is PV instead of P plus A by V square into V minus B. So here everything will be a variable other than A and B. So if you know P, V, R, that is a T, so you can calculate for A and B. So here R is already, you know, that is the gas constant that will be considered for the evaluation of this overall critical temperature, pressure and volume of that gas. So I hope you understood this concept for the calculations for this van der Waals equation. So thanks for listening, and we are moving to the next topic. Thank you.